We inform our passengers that the fuel system is expected to be 90 minutes delayed. We apologize for the delay and the inconvenience.